In this lesson, we'll go through some key contextual ideas that will help you understand Dobson's poems. In particular, we'll cover art, Australia, globalisation, and gender.